Here we are at the Titanic Gravesite in Halifax. Just kind of give you a little overview of what's going on here. These are all the people recovered. The Titanic crash. Look at each stone. These little guys here are the ones with the white star line provided. And the bigger ones, family members purchased upgrades of. You look here, has the name and the date, of course, April 15th. And the number is actually the number of the body that they found. So these are actually the people recovered and brought back here to Halifax. Here's the unknown child. I was just listening. They actually recovered some DNA. They dug this up not that long ago. So that's probably why the grass is a different color right here. You can see that. They continually, from what I understand, are trying to the people that are unknown still, they are trying to recover DNA on whichever ones are still available and identify them. With these poor souls here. A little thing here that describes what I kind of mentioned in the earlier video. It was about the Titanic, why there's different size stones, what the numbers represent, why are some of them bigger, and why there are not very many women here.